Greetings and salutations, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to the channel. In this video, I am going to be trying out this loadout in the new Power Shift game mode. I'm basically just going to be maining the MGL32. I was trying this out in ranked a little bit, and it seemed like it was pretty okay in ranked. And then I thought, oh, maybe this is actually quite good if no one's got an APS turret on the enemy team. And if I just lob nades onto this platform, I think that might be really annoying to play against. In ranked, this is like very, very viable. It's like a very okay weapon if you know how to use it properly. If there is anyone that plays Overwatch watching this that likes Junkrat, then you could probably try this out in ranked. I've had a little bit of success with it. Obviously, it's not going to be as good as like the FCAR, but you can use it and not suck, basically. How am I gonna do this? What if I throw you there? That did not work. Okay, maybe it's gonna be harder than I thought because of the physics. Let's try it out. No, APS turret. Gotta destroy that. That's what the charge of Sam is for. Right, everything's on fire. Blew up. Blew up. Everyone blew up. No, I blew up as well. I got a couple of kills, though. I'm up! Okay. You're trying to throw fire at me. Oh my god, that did not work, and I'm dead again. I forgot how hectic this game mode was. Oh no, and the sound of the cash out is so stressful as well. Because of ranked, the sound of someone stealing the cash out is so stressful, but in this game mode, it's not supposed to be, but it is. I'm gonna get defibbed again, oh my god. Okay, these people, they're serious about their quick play matches. Okay, let's blow you up. I can't, because I have to reload. Thanks, though. Oh my god, whoever this medium is insane. I should probably chuck some barricades down. I would, if I had a glitch nade. How do you even steal it? No, it's doing it, it's doing it. Okay. Hey, dude. You wanna blow up a little bit there? This is not working very well. Maybe they died and I didn't get the assist because I don't think I hit them. Someone's just throwing in glitch nades as well. I know heavies with mesh shields is probably supposed to be quite good, but the charge of Sam is for anyone that like jumps on the platform and they're low and I can't finish them off with a grenade launcher. I have to just bump into them. Hey, yeah, like this. Oh, I got the kill with the normal thing. All right, it's a lot of goo on that. Lots of fire. Let's try some barricades or something. Maybe a mesh shield as well. Dome shield, rather. That's probably going to be good. This is going well, I think, for the most part. Oh, you died to something. Let's bring you to the safe area. No, I don't want to pick up the barricade. I want to res. I think something's happening behind me, but I really don't know what it is. Okay, we're just going through a building, just casually breaking an entire building. Yeah, you didn't expect me to wait for you to dash, did you? Little light man. Hey! Oh, this looks like a fun position. Oh, they're on the jump pad as well. I'm going through fire. Grab that. Let's maybe run away for a sec. Oh, I was gonna try and res in a different area, but I got eliminated. All right, they're stealing it. That's okay. I think I'm going to be able to coin, and then I'm going to be able to try and do something back at the platform. We are in the lead. We've got 8,000 cash. We just need... I wonder what it goes up to. It doesn't look like it's 20,000. Maybe it's like 30 or 40? I'm not so sure. Oh, it says how many people are on it as well in the top right. I'm only noticing that now. It says 4 people are on it. So now seems like a very good time to maybe... Ooh, go on top of this crane. go on top of this crane. No, I'm not gonna. I'm gonna try and lob them in from here. Is that working? Getting a little... Oh, yeah, there you go. Okay, kicking in, kicking in. Just take some time. Is that still hitting? No, I don't think that's hitting anymore. I'm not sure, though. Can't see that far. Wow, it's great when people in quick play kind of play seriously and, like, defib and heal and all that stuff, because it's so rare. Hey, how are y'all doing up in here? I want to use some grenade launchers to get some eliminations. That's what I want to do. I'm getting lots of assists, I think. You wanna barricade behind you so you don't get shot in the back? How about that? Okay, we're gonna... Oh! Oh! Is that a dagger? Did they eliminate me with a dagger? It was! Yeah, fair play. Okay, they got a backstab on me. That was a nice shot. Oh, he's hiding! Without the pyro nade! That was really nice played from the enemy. I think they knew they were gonna use a pyro, so they stopped aiming. That was quite a cool play. It's a nice snipe, though. Sniping at the platform. Oh, they've been spotted. The weakness of the sniper is when you get spotted. Okay, so now we're not winning anymore, but that's okay. We can try and turn the tides back around again. Gonna go back to the platform, gonna steal it. It's gonna start going into enemy territory. It's all gonna be fantastic. Light, medium, light, heavy, medium on the enemy team. Okay, quite mixed. And on our team, Yeah, it's like about the same. Alright, just out of interest, really. Yes. I don't know what I'm gonna do here. This isn't a fantastic position. I can shine. Oh yeah, that's working. Oh, there's a light somewhere. Blow up! Oh, I'm getting sniped as well. Oh, we've got it, do we? Did I get a bunch? Oh, I got a couple of kills there, I think. Got the light and then maybe like one other. I've got a few assists too. This is going well! I quite like this gun. I was sleeping on it for a long time because the SA-1216 was just insanely overpowered, but now with the heavy I'm trying other stuff. I'm using like the Lewis gun, which I never used before. I'm using the M60 a little bit, and the MGL-32 is quite fun as well. I think it's also like pretty balanced. It like seems like a pretty okay weapon. I'm stuck. I cannot move. Someone's stealing it, but I can't do anything about that. I'm stunned and I'm stuck in the goo. Okay, we're gonna charge and slam because I'm taking damage from gas as well. And now we're out and now it's all okay. I'm gonna lob some nades in there. Someone is in here. If I lobbed another one in there, I might have gotten elimination. But that didn't quite happen. Oh, there's one. I don't know who I eliminated. That's the funny thing about this weapon. You'll lob a bunch of nades in and you won't know which one killed someone. It's quite fun. Oh, APS turret. The one weakness. Oh no, I gotta hide. Gotta pray someone else eliminates them. Oh, I've eliminated. Yeah, someone's using an APS turret. That's the only downside of this weapon. Then you're gonna kind of have to rely on your teammates. Or use the charge and salmon to destroy the APS turret, which is what I usually do. Is this one? No, it's not that one resing me. Someone else. Okay, dome shield. Good, good, good. Maybe a barricade or two. And I'll try and... Oh, I grabbed the totem when I shouldn't have. No, I got him. It's... Okay, well, okay. Fine. Where are the people? It is quite hectic. I do quite like that we're all just huddled up here. Oh no, I didn't mean to do that. I was destroying the barricades. Blow up. Blow up so much. Am I shooting? Yeah, I'm shooting. It's just very loud, so I can't hear the thump it normally makes. Blow up, everyone. Oh, there was a sniper on the roof. Okay. I got 8 kills. I'm doing pretty all right here. This is like the best I've done in one of these matches. In saying that, I don't play them a lot. But it is quite fun. I'm only playing this today because ranked is very, very difficult. Sometimes it takes a couple of takes to try and get a win in a ranked game. Especially if you're solo queuing, which I am. So yeah, that's why I'm playing this. But it is quite fun. I do like it. Oh, I didn't hit the first shot. It is a light though, so maybe I can... No, I don't think I'm gonna get that elimination. I think I should probably try and focus on the platform though. Is that gonna reach? No, I think there's an APS turret there. I think I can hear the APS turret from there. It must have hit something, though. Maybe it was, like, outside of the range of it. Oh, getting sniped from behind, too. Okay. I got, like, fire hit markers there. I don't know what that was. I missed one there. That almost blew me up. Oh my god, the sniper really wants to eliminate me. Someone, like, way far behind. They're after me. Oh, watch out, there's a... Oh, okay, they came up close to me. I wonder... Oh, okay. they're gonna have to eliminate me again. They've got a mesh shield. Maybe I should try and charge and slam this person. I don't know where they are. Maybe they went upstairs. I'm not... I should focus the platform here. Gotta play the objective. Gotta play the objective. No one's on this right now, right? So now seems like a good time to try and steal it myself. If I can make this jump, which I can. So we're gonna chuck that down. Gonna place some barricades. Gonna make it hard for that light to kill me. Okay. This is good. I can revive someone, right? No, that's not my teammate's totem. I don't know who's sniping me, and I'm eliminated. Yeah, no, that's okay. So the enemies are winning now, which isn't good. There's no one on the platform on our team. That's okay. We'll just have to eliminate them all. I do quite like how quickly you can coin. That's quite good. I wonder if there's gonna be some type of Easter LTM or something. Like Easter egg hunt where you collect the eggs or something like that. Or maybe like all of the cash is just eggs instead or something. But it would be interesting to see if there's gonna be an Easter event. I think, well, there was a Christmas event, wasn't there? And it was the map that was changed. So maybe we'll just get that again. Instead of like, because there was no like snowball fight LTM or anything like that. So maybe we won't get anything. Maybe there'll just be some map changes, which is still be cool. And obviously store items as well. APS turret. Good old APS turret. Still getting eliminations from the splash damage though. They are. My teammate is eliminated over there. I'm gonna try and do a good old one of these. It happened real slow because of the... get away. APS turret. Be gone! Okay, now. Oh, I was gonna try and eliminate them afterwards. But the Jack and Sam didn't do any damage to the APS turret, I think, which is odd. But maybe I just missed it. I think we're going to lose now. But I think I've got good kills. It's either 9 or 10. Be great if I could see, but I can't because of low gravity. I'm on 10. I take that. I accept this as a victory for me, even if we lose this right now. Okay, it's sudden death. Keep control. So whoever pushes it further for a second will win. So it's like, it's overtime, basically. Be crazy if we won this. We're like so far into their territory, we'd have to move it really far. But it seems like everyone collectively decided they wanted to win now. I don't know where the enemies are. Oh, that's a lot of gas barrels. Try and get those away quickly. I don't know where the enemy is. There's one up there. I can't see. Oh, you're jumping in, yeah? Are you? You were. I have to get a... Okay, yeah, that works. Assist. I am low. Oh, there's a little dagger man. It's so hard to hear things, which is why melee users are probably quite good in this mode as well, because you just don't hear them. But if you see them, then they're probably not going to be in a great position. I'm going to try and chuck down another barricade there. Just knocked my teammate off. We might win this. It's going to be like a crazy overtime W. Someone's eliminated over there. There's like some fire man, flamethrower man beneath somewhere. Okay. Don't know what's happening. If anyone's like on a rooftop, which they probably would be here, that's not going to be good. I can charge and slam too. We can all charge and slam, bro. I have made a grave error, I feel. I feel like this isn't good. I have to get on it, right? Ah! I think the rest of... Whoa, my sensitivity went super high there. That's weird. Anyway, I had 10 kills. I did, like, tie second best. Someone else had 10 kills on the enemy team. And I had 5 assists as well, so I vote that I did better than that. But anyway, that was pretty good. It was like very, very particularly hectic round, and we didn't win. But the MGL-32 is quite a fun weapon. It feels quite good when you hit those shots. Not really in this game mode. In this game mode, you just kind of lob it into the platform, which is what I was doing. And you do... Wow, I got a bunch of XP for that. That's more XP than I've ever got in a ranked game. Oh, that does look like a fun frag grenade skin as well. Anyway, thank you so much for watching, ladies and gentlemen. That is going to be it for this video. If you liked it, leave a like, subscribe, and I will see you in the next one. Farewell.